And rules to keep society moving tonight. No such thing. And that's the way we like it. Just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of extreme rules.
Yeah, you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two.
Your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match.
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up right on the arm.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
With a suplex. She's beginning to flag a little.
Really just laying it in.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Big right hand. German suplex.
Seated bionic elbow. Great defense by Reckoning.
Look at these kicks and a...
What the hair? She'll take things into the ring.
She's going for it. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup. Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Oh, and that buys some time.
Here's a snap air.
And a sliding knee strike.
That offense really hitting her hard.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Oh, man.
One wicked attack after another.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with. Getting back into the ring. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Into the mix here.
Oh, with the punch.
Watch her set up in the corner. And she saw that coming from Reckoning.
Sent right out of the ring.
Fireman's carry.
And a spine buster.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength. Enough already.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Is it fully locked in?
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is.
Oh, look at this. Armbar slipped underneath and able to counter.
From the top. Oh, just completely off target there.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
Looking bad for her here.
With a DDT!
She's in the ring now.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Oh, what a right hand.
Oh, my God. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
Sit out powerbomb. Incredible impact. Oh, no, not with the bat. Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
What's the plan here?
Looking to end it here. Running interference.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Sure, she wants to be here.
Oh, she got out of there. Big splash.
She's looking for the win.
Down.
And still in this.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Good timing with that reversal.
One back to the ring now.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Strength.
This is unreal.
She's fighting back.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Driving the face down.
That move's already trending.
Two count. Three. And the win here tonight. That'll change her career.
Here is your winner, Ivy.
Take a look at the winner of this fatal four-way match. Ladies and gentlemen,
it's an impressive feat to overcome the chaos and unique challenges of a four-way match.